A lot of people ask me where to get Windows 10 keys for their PC builds, and in this video, I'm going to show you the cheapest option I know of. Howdy howdy guys, Punchetto here, and today we'll be taking a look at SCDKey, a marketplace that sells super inexpensive Windows 10 keys, less than 13 bucks for Windows 10 Pro. That's awesome. Now, I always want to be transparent with you guys, so upfront, this video is being sponsored by SCDKey. With that said, I bought and activated Windows with the key from them before going ahead with this video, and they are legit. In fact, I'll be showing you the process from buying the key to installing Windows to getting it activated in this video, so you can see for yourself. No more spending $100 every time you build a new PC. Before I get to all that though, I wanted to mention that SCDKey sent me an exclusive discount code just for you guys. With the code, you can get Windows 10 Pro for $12.60, Vizio Professional 2016 for $25.47, and they have combo packs of Windows 10 Pro and Project Professional 2016 for $36.82, or Windows 10 Pro plus Vizio Professional 2016 for $36.82, but you have to use the promo code SKPON10% at checkout. I'll show you how to apply that promo code in a bit, so let's get started. First up, head to scdkey.com, linked in the description, and in the search bar at the top of the page, type in Windows 10 Pro OEM. It should show up first in the list, so you can click more details to get to the purchase page. First, you want to make sure that you're looking at the global key so that it won't be tied to a certain country or region. Once you check that, click Buy Now, and the sign-in pop-up will appear. If you don't already have an account, click Sign Up Now and enter your info. All you need to enter is an email account and password and click Sign Up. Once you create your account and verify your email, just use the regular sign-in screen. Once you sign in, you'll be taken to your shopping cart. The first thing you'll need to do on this page is enter the promo code SKPON10% in the promotion code box and then click Apply. That'll get you 10% off the regular Windows 10 price and bring the total to $12.60. After that, click Submit Order and you'll be taken to the payment selection screen. The default, PayPal, is what I would use just for the convenience that PayPal offers. Click Pay Now and you'll be taken to the PayPal checkout screen. If you already have a PayPal account, you can log in for a faster checkout, or you can just do a guest checkout like I did. Fill in all your regular info, be sure to enter your email address so PayPal sends you their receipt, and scroll to the bottom to click Continue. After it processes your payment, you'll be given your order number and automatically redirected to your orders page after a few seconds. Once you're there, find your Windows 10 key order, it should be the only one, and click View Keys/Codes. If you paid with PayPal, the order should already be complete and you can just click the Get the Key button at the bottom of the order details. That's your Windows 10 key, and this is the key I'm actually using, hence blurring out all but the last 5 digits, so either copy and paste it into another document or write it down so you can use it to activate Windows once it's installed. Now that you have your key from SCDKey, the first thing you'll need to do to install Windows 10 is create the installation media. Microsoft provides a super easy to use media creation tool linked in the description, and all you need for that is an 8GB or larger USB drive and a computer to run the tool on. Download the tool and run it, and once it loads, you'll be greeted with Microsoft's terms. Click Accept, then once it loads the next screen, choose Create Installation Media and click Next. Usually you'll be fine leaving it as Use the recommended options for this PC, unless you're doing this on a really old computer. Then you'll want to uncheck that and make sure 64-bit is selected for the architecture. Click Next, make sure USB flash drive is selected, then click Next again. The next screen is where you pick the USB drive you want it installed on. Make sure you select the right one because it will erase all the data on that drive. Click Next and it'll begin downloading and installing the Windows 10 installer on the USB drive. It'll finish after about 10 or 15 minutes depending on your internet speed and flash drive, and once you click Finish, the drive is ready to go. Oh, and don't forget to eject the drive. You do eject your drives, don't you? Once that's all done, plug the USB drive into your new build and boot it up. You should be greeted with the Windows 10 setup prompt. Set your language, time, and keyboard, click Next, then Install Now. On this screen, you can enter your Windows 10 key that you got from SCDKey to activate it. I wanted to show how to activate Windows after the install, so I clicked I don't have a product key. On the next screen, you can select the Windows 10 edition you want. Make sure Windows 10 Pro is selected, then click Next. Another license agreement shows up, check I accept the license terms, and then click Next. On the following page, you want to click Custom Install Windows Only unless you're upgrading an older installation. Even then, I'd really recommend starting with a clean installation every time. Pick the drive you want to install Windows on, click Next, and Windows will start copying files to the drive and performing the installation. Once it's done installing, your computer will reboot a few times, and then you'll be at the final part of the setup. set it to the correct region and keyboard layout, and on the next screen, select Setup for Personal Use. If you have a Microsoft account, you can log in now, but I prefer doing offline single user accounts, so I clicked Offline Account. It'll bug you once more to make a Microsoft account, but just click Maybe Later. Type in a username, click Next, then set your password and hint. Next, it'll ask if you want to use Cortana. It's up to personal preference, but I don't, so I selected No. On the next screen, you can set your privacy settings. I would recommend turning all of these off just to limit the amount of data your computer collects from you, and then click Accept. Your PC will finish a few more things in the background, and then in a couple minutes, you'll finally land at the desktop with a clean Windows 10 install. Once you're at the desktop, activation is super quick. Right-click on the taskbar and click Taskbar Settings to bring up the Settings menu. Go to the Settings homepage, then click Update and Security. Halfway down the list on the left is Activation. Click that, and then click Change Product Key. In the screen that pops up, enter the key you copied or wrote down from SCD key, click Next, and then click Activate. Once your computer verifies the key with Microsoft's activation servers, you're all set and Windows is activated. So there you have it, Windows 10 Pro activated for less than 13 bucks. If you've been wondering how to get a cheaper copy of Windows 10, SCDKey is a great choice and has the best prices I've seen. They also have a huge selection of games and productivity software, so if you need to expand your library, this is the place to do it. Links to SCDKey and the Windows 10 Media Creation Tool are in the description below, so check them out. If you want to get notified of new videos as soon as they're up, hit subscribe and then click the bell icon to enable notifications. So guys, if you like this video, hit the like button. If you want to see more, hit subscribe. And if you have any questions about SCDKey or installing Windows 10, leave them in the comments below. Thanks for watching. I hope I helped. And I'll see you in the next video.
Was a sight for my soul.